As we said at the end of the previous lesson, black box testing is the testing of the software when we look at it as a black box, as a closed box, without looking at inside, without looking at the code. And there are several advantages in using black box testing. So let me recap those advantages, some of which we already mentioned. Let me also expand on that a little bit. The first advantage I want to mention is that black box testing focuses on the domain, on the input domain of the software. And as such, we can use it to make sure that we are actually covering this domain, that we're actually covering the important behaviors of the software. A second advantage is that black box testing does not need the code. What that means is that you can perform early test design. So you can start designing and writing your test cases even before writing your code, so that when the code is ready, we can test it right away. And that helps preventing a problem that is very typical in real life software development, which is getting at the end of the project and having no time to create tests. In this way, we already have the tests, so we just have to run them. Another advantage is that black box testing can catch logic defects because it focuses on the description of what the software should do and therefore on its logic. If we derive test cases from such description, then we can catch these kind of problems. And finally, black box testing is applicable at all granularity levels, which means that we can use black box testing in unit testing, integration testing, system testing, and so on. We can use it at all levels.